It is March 1st, 2022, and things are swell today.